moves in. On the flank was Palmieri. Now Subban for Pavel Zacha. All the way across. Skate to stick retrieval. Palmieri. Johnsson turns. He scores! What a goal! Andreas Johnsson on the power play. And the Devils are on.
And you talked about the power play needs to be improved, and it's been a ton improved here in this game against the Washington Capitals this Sunday afternoon. It's only their first chance, but you see Zacha puck to Subban. They play pitch and catch. Zacha's going to throw it cross ice from the skate to the stick, go down low. I don't know if that touches Nico Hischier or not, but Kyle Palmieri throws it down low, and no, it does not touch Hischier. It's straight in. It's Andreas Johnsson's goal. But that slick puck movement by the New Jersey Devils and a lot of rotation on that power play.
So the Devils, who were 3 out of